I love KCS because it's been such a worthwhile venture in our neighborhood.
She loved the school from the get-go.
It's always fun. There's always something new that's happening. KCS allowed me to explore every facet of the person that I wanted to become or was potentially going to become.
KCS started from humble beginnings. We needed something in this community that would stand up and create great outcomes in our children. The school was established with a clear purpose: to provide a well-rounded education in academics, arts, and athletics, and citizenship. A concept that endures today.
It is absolutely a vision of the founding teachers, parents, and other influencers of this community.
The people here is what makes this place as great as it is.
Really, a school like this is solely dependent on a really highly qualified, enthusiastic faculty that love children.
Just the whole level of confidence that the teachers give to the kids here is unbelievable.
I have seen an unwavering dedication to these kids, a kindness and generosity of spirit that is inspiring. They were so patient with us in allowing us to really do whatever it is that we wanted to do.
We established three school rules: respect, manners, and try your best, to enable students to develop self-confidence, independence, leadership, and responsibility.
My earliest years at KCS were just so challenging, but so much fun.
I had a great time here. In our class, I think there was 9 kids, so it was a small class. We had great atmosphere because of that.
I remember when I graduated, I could name anyone in any grade. I just knew everyone from all of my involvement in extracurricular activities and stuff like that.
Well, I know the school's grown several times since I was here.
We were probably in about a third of the space that we're in currently. What we've been able to do over 25 years is build the facility that our students and our staff deserve. We went from 50 students to over 400 students. What excites me about KCS are the kids every day.
Mr. Henderson, where's your brother?
Hi, Caitlin.
Hi, Daniel.
Matthew.
Robbie.
Good to see you ride your bike. Jake, what's happening, kid?
Hey, Mitchell.
David, good to see you. Hi, Tess.
Hi, girl.
Good morning.
How are you?
Morning. At KCS, we believe in good to great. We constantly improve upon everything that we do, never sitting back and thinking that something is already the best it can be. You can see it in our space.
When you're at KCS, what the kids are being taught is more than just the academics. They're being taught how to be good people.
You want only the best for them. It's each parent's wish for their child. And then you come here and you realize that this school wants that for them as well.
Both our kids are now here at KCS, and it'll be special to them because I went to school here.
Well, I think the difference here at the school is they really recognize every gift within each child.
It really helped shape me into who I am today.
It gave me an opportunity to do a lot of different things.
It created a foundation that was stronger than anything else I could have done at any other school.
It's because we're devoted to developing lifelong learners and preparing your child for success and what matters most in life.
I love KCS.
I love KCS because it's awesome.
KCS inspired me.
And me.
And us!
Thank you to everyone and everything at KCS.
Thank you to our teachers!
Thank you to our founders.
Thank you to our parents.
Thanks, Mom and Dad, for sending me here.
Thanks for letting me do my art, KCS.
Thanks for all the memories.
Thank you for an amazing start on life.
Thanks for making a difference.
Thank you for all of this.
Thank you for this.
Thanks for this.
And this.
And these.
Thank you so much, KCS. You're a great school.
Thanks for such a special experience, KCS.
Thank you for caring about me.
KCS is 25 years old today. I remember when my mom was on the gala committee for the 5th year. It was Now We Are 5.
I think the number one thing would be probably their core values, which then became mine: respect, manners, and try your best.
Respect, manners, and try your best. I'll never stop saying those things.
When they leave here, they take those values with them.